Right, today's workout, we are going to do a, what are we doing? A ladder. Starting at 20 and working our day down to 1, basically. So it's quite a few reps. I haven't counted how many, Chos. How many is
it?
Lots. More than 5 and less than 2,000. So yeah, we're gonna go through it. We also have some lovely 80s and 90s soft rock classics in the background to really motivate you. So the first thing we're gonna do is just go through a real simple little mobility. We're gonna use a basic kind of jiu-jitsu circuit. We're gonna keep this one relatively short as we only have 40 minutes on the Zoom. So let's get going. Start by just laying on your back. We're gonna do a traditional jiu-jitsu thing. We're gonna circle those hips, doing our egg beaters. And then switch direction. Nice. Nice. Excellent. Feet on the floor. Engage the glutes. Hip. What are these called? Hip thrust, right?
Glute bridges.
Glute bridges. That's what I'm looking for. Try and squeeze your butt cheeks.
It's Sheldon.
Oh, Sheldon. How are you doing?
Sheldon.
Squeeze those butt cheeks together. Nice. Yeah, one leg straight, just throwing it back. And then the other leg. Oh, it's a little bit chilly in here today.
It is a little bit.
Did he say, Sheldon?
The chat says that. Oh.
Good, roll the hips from side to side.
Sorry, I gotta get my hands straight.
As you can see, we're kind of working up the body a little bit from one side to the other. If you want to make it a little bit more, you can bring the foot over.
My toes are frozen.
Oh, yeah, my toes are cold. We had a bad day. We forgot to turn the heat on in the shed this morning.
It was cold last
night. Yeah, because it's cold. The shed's not heated up yet. Yeah, let's roll face down. We'll do some scorpions. One side to the other. Nice. Lay on your back. We're going to do some stick-ups. So hands here, raising them up, pulling them down, just keeping them flat along the ground.
She's 100% awake.
That's right. Enjoy whatever soft rock we've now got on.
Should we have some speculation on why the Muslim Meshi's left there?
Yeah. Let's not get political. Okay. And now you're going to do some arm circles. Just rotate, full movement. Try and keep the hands off the ground. I'm not sure why Chelsea's doing one arm.
Because I can't do the other side. There's no space.
There's loads of space, you'll be fine. Jump. And jump up. Just squat low. Oh! This is... I feel like I'm working harder now than we're not teaching,
yeah.
Like physically, than when we were teaching. It's crazy.
It's way harder.
And the motivation. We'll have a conversation about it. I think we should start as coffee morning.
Who's that?
Simon.
Simon.
Which Simon?
Simon. Tell us which Simon. Tell us which one you are.
I'm gonna go with
Squires. I think it's Squires.
You think it's Squires? Okay.
Yeah. Which Simon are you? Tell us.
If you want to throw up your video, you can.
Yeah,
if you don't, we can interact with you. Nice. Okay, we're going to go Cossacks. Cossacks are lovely. Hey, that's my space. Just roll across from one side to the other. You can pause it. Oh, at the end if you want to. Did we get a response?
No. I don't think so.
Guys, feel free to say hello if you want to talk to us. You can.
He's connected. Which Simon are you? Tell us.
I don't know.
I have questions.
I feel like he's listening to Good Morning. Okay, cool. Charles.
Okay, we got our ladder. We're gonna do our exercises. We got our breakfall technical stand-up.
Oh, okay, so we've got two things you can do. You can do breakfall. Obviously, we do a breakfall technical stand-up. Okay, breakfall technical stand-up. Or we can do a rock squat as well. I really like rock squats. They engage the core. So you're gonna pull your legs in, stand up, squat back down. Arms out long. Okay, so we go through 20 of those. What's
body
the next one?
Body drags.
Body drags. You're gonna lay on the ground. You're gonna drag yourself forwards. Here. One. It's gonna be really hard. We're only gonna get a half one in each thing.
Okay. What do you want to do, 10 of those?
Or we can change it to something else.
Okay, well, what do you want to change it to?
How about Spider-Man press-ups?
I mean, you can do those, I can.
Do some sort of arm workout. If you have the space, do body drags, because they're gonna give you like a slightly different work. But if you don't have the space, then do something like Spider-Man press-ups is gonna be good. So go
I
down.
I still don't know which Simon it is.
Drop this down.
Talking to us.
And go from there. Simon, which Simon are you? So 20 of those. What's
then,
the next one?
Drop steps.
Drop steps, we've done a bunch of these. So you're gonna drop down, chest nice and low, one side to the other, working it through. Okay, so 20 of each, 19 of each, and that's all. So you do 20 of the technical stand-ups, 20 of the body drags or some press-up variation, and then 20 of the, what was the last one? Oh, I forgot that already. Drop steps. And then 19 of each, 18 of each, all the way down to one. You're gonna record
it. I told you it was Simon Squires.
Good, it's Simon
Squires.
We're gonna record. Your goal is to record your time, get it done as fast as you can. So, what are we starting with? Oh yeah, the technical sounds. Oh, I can't get this in my brain today.
Everybody make sure you're paying attention to how many reps Tom does, because I think it's gonna be a disaster
today.
Often
my counting doesn't work too well. But I don't know why, counting's hard. Okay, ready guys? So here we go. 3, 2, 1. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Because I've been counting out loud now. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, it's gonna take a long time.
I told you.
16, 17.
You wanted to go from 20.
18. No,
I said, would you go from 10? You wanted to go from 20.
20 press-ups next, right? Make sure someone's counting chances, okay? 1, 2. Oh, drop stand with these is hard. 3, 4, 5, 6. Sheldon, how you doing with them? If you're doing good. Wow. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70. 80. 90.
Why are you doing 20?
I don't know. I just got here. 16. Oh, my wrist. 3, 9, 20. Tell how hard it works to exercise by how much I talk. 20 again.
You want to come answer Sheldon's question?
Sure. Joe's doing advanced version, and you doing normal ones. I'm doing kind of a tougher version than Joe's. I'm going straight at the bottom, and then lifting. If you rock, it means you're not extending your core as much.
I don't have much of a core right now.
On the drop steps, Chelsea's jumping. I'm just stepping. I'm not sure which one's gonna be harder. Jumping will probably be quicker.
I learned those from my wrestling coach.
Aiden. Coach Fred?
Yeah, Coach Fred.
I completely lost count. Sheldon, if you have any idea how many I'm doing, please help. We're on 18s, right? Just?
Yes.
Thanks, Sheldon.
There is no way.
I didn't.
You started beside
Sheldon, back me up, Sheldon.
No way.
Back me up.
You have two more to do. Get your ass up. Get it up and do them.
I didn't.
No, you didn't.
I was counting. Why you did that?
17.
Just make sure you're counting this, Sheldon.
He says three more. Look at that.
Here, I'm gonna count out loud. 2, 6, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's a slow burn. 10, 15. 16. Ah, so I had a good. So it's gonna get easier for sure.
160, right?
50.
50.
On
that one, I lost count.
No, it's not as easy as it seems. Someone wants to work out how many total reps that is.
It's just a factorial. It's a
fractorial. Fractorial. Or you can do 20 plus 19, up to
no.
you.
No.
Seven, I've given up talking. If you just want to watch our pain, then feel free. Hi Simon, you can't have done it already. Three, four, five,
Oh, that was not Simon that left. That was Sheldon. Sorry.
Where's my counting guy? I'm not! I'm on 12! Got up to 15 minutes. Halfway there, sort of. Thank you.
As you can see,
that was hard.
That's a lot of reps. Joss will tell you how many go.
I don't know.
It's just a fractal. It's very hard at the start, but you'll notice once you get to under 10, suddenly you'll just start churning them out. Okay? Really, like going through it. But I was like, Chelsea's 1933, I was 2008. Good tough workout, good long session. I'll post my whoop so you guys can see. I'll post it on my Instagram.
Chelsea, 210.
210 reps. So we've definitely built up from where we were at the start of the week, you know, where we, or even last week where we did 30s, 20s, and 10, which is 60. We've now almost quadrupled that. Okay. Obviously it's taking a little bit longer, but it's a good workout. So let's just finish. We're just gonna stretch out a little bit, just for a few moments.
For me.
You dripped all over the floor.
I did do a lot of dripping. Okay, we're gonna do our lunge hamstring to start with. Okay, so one hand on the side of your leg.
Do what Tom's doing.
Drop your front hip forward, head up towards the ceiling. Then you're gonna pull back, head down, forward. Here, just stretching it out. That was a really, I found that a very quad intensive workout. Go through five or six reps of this.
Oh my goodness, I forgot this song existed. It's a, what's it called?
Okay, as soon as you've done one, switch to the other.
I'll just cuddle. Oh Lord.
Yeah, I built a grappling dummy last night.
He needs a name.
He does need a name. But I'll show you guys how to build it. It was based on two videos I found. It actually works really, really well. Probably one of the better grappling dummies that I've seen in terms of even what you can buy, because it, you know, it's stuff that you have lying around the house, but it also quite a good replication of
like
a person.
It's heavy.
And it's the same size as a person.
Kind of solid.
Yeah, it's pretty good. So we're gonna get into a pigeon stretch. Okay, just hands forward. Relax out. Try and connect your heel to your front hip.
Keep the knee open towards 90-90. Hold for a couple of breaths. Then we're gonna push back.
I'm gonna take my right hand and I'm gonna grab hold of my left toes. And again, take a couple of breaths. And then drop it back down.
Try and stretch that back leg away from you. Keep good posture.
Try not to roll your hip. This hip, keep it turned down towards the floor.
Kind of sink your weight back through. If you're doing, I've got my right leg in the bend. Sink your weight through that butt cheek.
Ideally, you want to keep your hips on the same line. Don't let one drift.
And then walk it back up. Oh my God, I'm sweating like crazy. And I'll hold onto that quad again. And then switch legs.
So do you have any thoughts other than just sweating all over my floor?
Just sweating on that floor that we cleaned. It was hard.
Yeah.
It was long.
Yeah.
Hurt my knees.
It hurt your knees. Why?
This is standing up.
Standing up hurts your knees.
Yeah.
Aren't you supposed to be like an athlete or something?
Apparently so. I don't believe it personally.
It's so hot in here that the baby monitor is all steamed up. Maybe we should leave the door open.
Yeah. Oh, or a window maybe. Let's use a window. That's where a door can't get. Okay guys, so good training session. Hopefully you guys found it hard. Certainly Chelsea and I did. As you can see from the puddle on the floor in front of me. Remember, record your time. I got 20.09, we'll call it 20.09. Chelsea got 19.33.